Just a quick video on how to bind your Nano QX FPV. You plug your battery in and you can see the blue light blinking, and you hold your bind button down right here while you turn the transmitter on. And it failed because I have it sitting right on top of it. And you should have it sitting on something level. So we'll set it over there and we'll do it again. Once you hear the bind complete, let off your button and it's ready to go. I have some more videos as I test it. KR crash out.